Yeah, there's one lane still open, you can get through an expressway off Adelaide.